from Superstar Art Foundation. And today I'm very glad to be invited to the Las Vegas Venetian Hotel and to join the Horasis China Meeting. And I'm standing next to the organizer of this meeting. Hi, Frank.
It's very nice to meet you. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, it's very exciting to join your meeting. Can you talk something about this event?
Right. No, I'm delighted to host the China Meeting here in Las Vegas, and it's a very important time to host China. It's an important time to host China Meeting in the U.S. There are so many frictions and challenges, but also opportunities. And our meeting is about opportunities. We would like to engage our Chinese partners to collaborate with the American partners, despite all the cloud and the trade war and all that. I think we are living in a win-win world, right? It shouldn't be that one is losing and one is winning. So Horasis China Meeting is a platform for Chinese entrepreneurs to engage with their global counterparts, and that's what's happening.
So is this the first time you're holding the China Meeting outside of China?
The China Meeting is always held outside China. It was about 14 times already in Europe. Last year, for example, we went to Ukraine, the year before to Sheffield, to the UK. But it's the very first time we are in the US.
That's very interesting because I was talking about the China Meeting holding vendors. So I have to come here and see what's going on. And obviously, a lot of attendees here, and I think they already have a very good
I think that's very important, networking part, community building, friendships, and building trust. I think all business should be built on trust. And once you build the trust, I think you can move on and win win. And I think America needs China, and China needs America.
That's why it's crucial to have a meeting and talk right now.
Exactly.
Okay, tell us about your next one.
So, we host 5 meetings per year. One meeting is a China meeting. Next year's China meeting will be in India. So, totally different location. Along the Silk Road, the modern Silk Road, so Armenia is part of the One Belt, One Road program. And I think it will be a very popular meeting. We also invite all the neighboring countries like Georgia, thanks so much, Willing. Great talking to you. Wish you also great success. Thanks for having me. Thanks so much. Appreciate it. Thank you.